take your rematch tonight.
They don't call me Mr. Week After Lord of the Ring, all right? The nickname's Mr. Legacy.
You're afraid. You're afraid to fight them.
You know what?
You're a coward.
You want to make threats? You want to make fun of us as a team? Fine. Tonight, Dark Karnivàle versus F-Off, rematch for the team titles. We accept.
What?
I see a line of cars and they are painted black, with flowers and my love hope never to come back.
I see people turn their heads and quickly look away, like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
I look inside myself and see my heart is black.
These two men in the ring destroy opponents. You have defeated every single team that has been put in front of you. Comes Legacy, the biggest payday for all of us. This is what I recommend. A bye.
Legacy's 3 weeks away, baby, all right? And you guys are going to have the night off.
How about that Legacy DK fight? Mean Girls, WTF, F off, Legacy.
What are you writing?
I'm writing down ideas.
Ideas for what?
Ideas for the promo tonight, man. This is Legacy. Here's what I got so far, right? Legacy. Bigger than the Super Bowl. Bigger than the World Series. Bigger than the World Cup. This is bigger than Mania. Bigger than Starrcade. Bigger than Battle for Glory. You know how much sponsors are paying to put their stuff on our show? Even though it's public access? Even though it's a free internet show? A lot of money. Bigger than the finale of MASH. Bigger than the finale of Seinfeld. Bigger than the finale of Lost.
Hey, this is- hey. Stop. Okay? This is the problem between you and me. You're too focused on a damn fucking promo. And I'm out there getting ready for the match. That's why I'm Mr. Legacy.
Wait a minute, let me tell you something right now. The biggest thing about tonight is the appearance of the Dean of Mean, Damian Darkside. Let me tell you this right now. The only reason I'm here is because they're paying me a lot of money, all right? I asked for three things in my contract. 169 green jelly beans, a date with Moody Star, and my name on the marquee. So far, none of it has been given to me. Who runs this shit around here?
Is it you?
No,
man, it's the president. President Sin, he's bald.
President Sin?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go find that bald-headed motherfucker.
Now,
congratulations tonight, brother. I heard you're undefeated in Legacy.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it up, too.
All right, brother, I'm betting a lot of money on you tonight, brother. I got betting the horses, everything's on you tonight. After tonight, we're gonna go out in Manchester, maybe Jillian's, get ourselves some bitches.
Oh, yeah.
All right, brother, good luck tonight.
It's on the hips, man.
Get rid of this motherfucker.
He just shows up in our promo.
When you were too worried about promos, I went out and I got you a nice little present. Here's a team shirt for you. See you out there, buddy.
I'm not wearing this, F.O. F.O. You serious? You serious? Mrs. Legacy?
Tonight's Legacy.
Legacy? Shut up! Are you serious?
Yeah. And you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna take advantage of all them, use them to our advantage, and win those tag team belts.
And we'll be the first female tag team champions. You know, we'll clean those belts up, we'll add a little bit of glitter, and a little purple, a little pink. What do you think?
Yeah, because those belts are definitely ugly right now.
Yeah, they're very, very ugly.
Yeah, they need some girls.
So look out, because the Mean Girls are going to be the new champions.
All right, it's Legacy 2010. Here's the way it's gonna go. Mean Girls, you look like Plague just took a nasty shit. You got chunked as corn in your hair. That's just gross. F off. I don't know what to do with you two because you can just F off right out the fucking window. I don't care. We're walking out with the team belts because we're just, I don't know. Fuck that. I'm out of here.
What the fuck?
The following contest is for the WAW Team Championship and will be decided by double elimination tag match rules. A team is eliminated when both members of that team are eliminated. Entering first, the team of Smokey and Delilah Hayden, WTF!
Here we go, team titles on the line, and the Mean Girls, WTF, making their way out to the ring. Smokey James, Delilah Hayden, their shot at their legacy moment right now. Four teams entering the ring. One will leave team champions. Will this be the day the Dark Karnivàle finally loses? No, they're going up against WTF, the Mean Girls, and an undefeated streak at Legacy.
There's a lot on the line tonight.
There is a lot on the line, Chad Epic.
Entering second, the team of Kristen Skye and Bianca Wild. The Mean Girls!
Here we go. The Mean Girls, of course, I call it an upset. You don't. Weeks ago, beating F-Off, pretty much cementing their spot in this match by beating the former team champions.
You know what? After seeing the brutality we just saw in that last match, it's a good thing to see something so beautiful come to the ring.
I thought that was her underwear. Here, put it over your head.
I'll rock this, I'm gangsta.
You're wearing a pink.
Entry third.
I don't care.
The team of F.O. and Freakin' Flax, F off!
Here we go, former team champions. Freakin' Flax, former WAW champion, F.O. Fall. We got action in the ring going on right now.
Oh, Mean Girls already jumped WTF.
And here is Flax.
Holy crap, he wants to lay the whole audience. This is Legacy, of course.
Here's Flax and F.O. The man who has never lost at Legacy.
Until
the other man who is a former champion and has won at Legacy. This is a team that history cannot deny that they have a great shot at winning tonight. And they have probably the best shot at winning tonight.
If any team in this match is going to topple the Dark Karnivàle, you're right. It probably will be F.O. and Freakin' Flex. But you act like that's a lot easier to say.
Entering fourth.
Oh, wait a minute.
Team of Carnage and Plague. They are the team champions, the Dark Karnivàle.
Oh, wait, double circus splash in the ring. Here we go. Your boys, Carnage, Plague, Dark Karnivàle.
I don't want
the team. Yeah, you don't want them to see you with that on, do they?
No, they.
This team beat F off 6 weeks ago, 7 weeks ago, and ended the run of F off. And since then, they have not lost, they have not blinked, they have not squandered. They have been undefeated in team and singles competition, Chad Epic. And tonight, they will cement themselves as one of the best teams in WAW history. Even though they've only been around for 4 months, they will be on that level if they can defeat these teams tonight.
You know what? You're right. It is double elimination.
And here we go. Oh, wow. Double big boon by Dark Karnivàle to F off. And of course, look who's standing tall in the ring right now.
Well, it's still early, Chad Epic, and it's also double elimination. Both members of your team have to be eliminated, or your team to be eliminated, meaning these guys need to go after Dark Karnivàle. All of them do. It needs to be a 4-on-2 match,
and that's
or a
exactly
6-on-2
what's
match.
Going on right now.
out. And that's good strategy. Look, these teams may not like each other, but they got to admit that the toughest team to beat in this match is Plague and Carnage. Size advantage, height advantage, muscle advantage,
talent,
it's all
advantage.
There.
These guys are... All right, but let's factor in. We'll do math right here. Dark Karnivàle are the team champions.
Right.
They have been to Legacy before.
Oh.
Carnage won 6-6-6, defeating Gino Diomedes in Sin in Cemetery Gate.
That's true.
All right, you got Plague, who is just an unstoppable monster. All right, you got the Mean Girls, who have been to Legacy numerous times. WTF, also known as Buds and Suds, formerly. They've been to Legacy.
And,
all right. And then you got Freakin' Flex, the longest WAW champion.
That's correct.
And F.O., Mr. Legacy, Mr. WAW, a man I will never, ever have respect for, obviously.
Oh my God, what's Delilah going to do?
Delilah!
Oh!
With the moonshot!
High flying move by Delilah. You don't see very often. Now F.O. and Smokey in the ring. All other competitors on the outside. You see Kristen Scott favoring her elbow. You see the back of Delilah Hayden. I mean, these teams are going to kill themselves tonight to get that gold.
You got to factor everything.
What the hell is
going on? He's trying to double suplex.
Oh my God!
Smokey!
Look at Smokey James! Smokey
taking out
James.
The first row.
Smokey James flying through the air. Oh, what the hell is F.O. doing?
Wait a minute.
Oh my God! F.O. just fell through that window. What the hell just happened? F.O. was on the window ledge and Carnage threw him out. Who knows if we'll see F.O. back in this match.
You know, it's going to be corny, but...
There he is!
Wait,
where through the back door!
Where the hell did he come
F.O.
from?
F.O. came through the back door and off the rope and takes down Plague.
I was going to say the F.O. streak just got thrown out the window, but where the hell did F.O. come from?
Bad joke, Chad, but the fact is F.O. unlocked the back door, which we keep locked for
who
drugs.
Who gave him a key?
And, hey,
was
Mr.
It you,
when you're Mr. WAW, you get a key to everything, baby.
I'll give you that. Oh, a big spear. Wow, taking out Delilah Hayden. Freakin' Flex is in the ring. He's tossing Carnage's salad.
And it's tossed.
That's not the first time Flex has tossed a big bald man's salad.
We've got tons of action here. This isn't a tag in.
Oh, wait a minute. That's a triple C drop right there by Bianca Wild.
This is eight competitors representing their teams trying to survive and not be eliminated. And you got to wonder who will strike first. Who will be with their backs against the corner first?
Oh, I don't know, but wait a minute. It's a big top drop
big
right
top
there.
On Delilah Hayden.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait a minute. You know what that is? CIS.
Wow. And now Smokey James going after Plague.
Oh, wow. What a smoke out. That reverse complete shot. Oh, now Kristen Sky out of nowhere with the skyfall. Wait a minute,
what the hell is going on here?
Oh, wow.
Great move there
dance,
by Delilah. Hey, let's get to it.
One, two, three.
And that's it. Wow. WTF, strike first, strike hard, and eliminate
Kristen
Sky from the match. So now the Mean Girls are only represented by one, and that is Bianca Wild. Here we go,
one,
pinfall.
Two. Well, if you're going to have anyone represent your team, you better have the toughest bitch in WAW, the girl who broke her ankle and almost won the match.
That's true. Bianca Wild, the tough competitor in WAW. It's still, though, you know, it's now 2-on-2-on-2-on-1.
Well, Delilah Hayden, Bianca Wild doesn't have to get tagged in. She could just run, well, she tagged herself in, but she could have just ran. But this is Legacy. Who wants to run at Legacy? Who wants to hide at Legacy?
Right. So now I guess this match underway. I was under the assumption that there were no tags in this match. This has just been a crazy, just a crazy epic battle. But now I guess the referee is fine. What the hell is Kristen Sky doing in there?
Well, what this is
come on. Kristen Sky's been eliminated, but she's in the ring.
Well, the referee
she should be out
see
back.
It next to Mr. James.
Out back. Ice and up. Here we go now. Two and three. And Delilah Hayden has been eliminated thanks to double teaming by the Mean Girls. So now the Mean Girls and WTF are down a member and down to one. And there's a kick.
Yakuza kick to the face.
Smokey James telling what's up to Bianca Wild. And it looks like Smokey wants to fly, Chad Epic.
Oh, he's up top.
These two fighting their way to the back.
Oh, wait a minute. He doesn't smoky.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. What the hell? What the hell? What the? Oh, no. No way.
Oh, wait a minute. It's a tower. What?
Come on. Oh, wow. Oh, my God.
Did you see that? Bianca Wild pulled the feet of Carnage and Plague. That was one hell of a tower.
That was
doom.
Two power bombs and a suplex. Was that what that was?
Oh, that was two power bombs and a double superplex.
Wow.
With Bianca Wild tripping the feet of Carnage and Plague.
What a match this has been for the team titles. Just a great legacy so far. This will go down in the books as one of the greatest legacies of all time. And it looks like Plague may be limping. Ooh. Flax tried to pin Carnage, actually Smokey James, excuse me, and to no avail. So now Flax in the ring with Smokey.
This one's for the ladies, the men, and the girls.
What?
The ladies,
oh,
the men.
Oh, this is a scalp booker. That's just not right.
Here we go for a pin, one, two.
I'm surprised Smokey James was able to kick out after that just powerhouse, the Tower of Devastation, Tower of Pain landed on him. Carnage getting Irish whipped, reversal. Wait a minute, tries to go. Oh, wow, big head scissors. Carnage now on the outside. The tagless rule is implemented in this match, dealer.
It is true. It is a WAW rule, so now Flax will battle Plague in a strike to the face by a WAW veteran.
A WAW veteran versus a World of Wrestling veteran.
Oh, yes. Yes, Plague is...
Oh, my
God! My God! Oh. And he got caught. Plague got out of the way. Caught his arm.
Oh, Coney Island shuffle.
Flax put his body on the line there. Plague barely caught the foot to deflect it. And now FO breaks up the pin. And, oh, what a spear by Carnage.
Well, think about this. FO, not only are the titles on the lines, but FO's very legacy is on the line.
That's right.
The undefeated streak. It took 7 years for him to build it up. It only takes 3 seconds or three smacks on the mat to end it, baby.
That's true.
Man, would you stop laughing at my hair?
I'm sorry, Chad Epic.
It's not funny.
Look at Platt. Oh, my God. What the hell are they going to do?
What?
Oh! Straight from the top rope.
Carnage wiping his hands of that. That is...
And that could do it for Flax. That could do it for Flax. One, two, three. Flax has been eliminated.
So let me point this out.
Wow.
Right now, you got FO representing
yes.
FO.
Yes.
You got Bianca Wild representing the Mean Girls and Smokey James representing WTF.
Yeah.
Who do you have representing Dark Karnivàle?
You have both members representing Dark Karnivàle, which should have been a 6-on-2 beating to take the team champions out of the match. Did not end up that way. Quite opposite. Dark Karnivàle, the only team with two members left in this match. It's unbelievable.
Well, they do the smart thing. All right? Though I did not agree to this match, I told them not to accept it.
Right.
You goaded them into
don't
it.
Have direct
no, not intended to goats, but...
Oh! Smokey James connects!
Baton bomb!
Wow! What a move by Smokey James. If this can do it, this is going to eliminate Mean Girls. One, two, three of the Mean Girls have been eliminated. It is now a three-team match. One half of FOF, one half of WTF, and both full strength. Dark Karnivàle.
Wow, a spinning heel kick by the big man Plague.
So you gotta wonder if Dark Karnivàle gonna make this a clean sweep. Somebody's gotta get to them. Somebody's gotta eliminate one of these members of Dark Karnivàle to make this an even triple threat match. Oh, here we go. FO now.
FO!
Oh!
Oh, wait, baseball slide. No, reversal.
Oh, my God! Oh!
Coney Island shuffled a fibrillator combo.
Wow, right onto FO, and Smokey and FO are now laid out on the outside with Dark Karnivàle hovering over them. Wow, what a great night this has been. What a great match this is. Legacy 2010.
Oh, Carnage just got karate chopped in the nuts.
Great. Good. Smokey now in the ring with... Oh!
Wow. What a blunt... Wow, I'm sorry. What was that? It was a smoke out.
And now on the top rope. You hear the crowd, ladies and gentlemen.
They want it!
And he connects it! Smokey connects it. Can he pin Plague? Could he eliminate one of the members of Dark Karnivàle? One, two.
Carnage will not allow it.
Gets there, and then that could have been it. That could have been the equalizer that Smokey and FO needed, but look at FO.
Wait a minute. Carnage needs to focus. What's going on in the head?
Boom! Oh, FO splash. This one, is it. One, two, three.
Oh, no!
And half of Dark Karnivàle have been eliminated. Plague has been eliminated. They have used the equalizer. It is now a triple threat match. Smokey James, FO, and Carnage. And now it's any man's game. Any man's opportunity to win the team title.
Oh, Carnage trying to lock in that shallow grave right there.
And he locked it in. FO needs to find a rope. Oh!
It's a gurry.
You gotta wonder if that was a mistake by Smokey James. Carnage had the submission on FO. He could have waited for FO to tap out, but... And now Plague leaving the match. And this might be it, Chad Epic. Your team that have gone on a war path on WAW for the last 4 months. It could all end tonight. Here we go now. Carnage climbing that rope. Oh, punches FO right in the face.
Up-o,
and FO falls
and
down.
But oh, my God.
Right on that rope. What is Carnage? Carnage now climbing to the second rope. Oh, my God.
He got Tree of Woe.
Wow. Smokey James is fighting it now. Carnage.
He might just be fighting the inevitable is what he's doing. Oh, wait a minute. Carnage.
And, oh.
A sit-down power bomb.
Connects
with
one, two, three, and that's it for Smokey James. Now we've got two left. The final two. FO, Carnage, Dark Karnivàle, F off. The legacy, Mr. WAW, the legacy streak versus, what are you doing, Chad Epic? Sit your ass down.
Put
your headphones.
Sitting.
Or put your headphones back on. You're scaring me. That is a streak, baby. 7-0. 7-0 at Legacy. Undefeated against Carnage. And look at them now. Punch for punch. Back and forth. Carnage and FO. Here we go. This can do it. This can do it for FO. Oh, and Carnage somehow finds a way.
I lost my hair tonight.
Look at this now.
I lost a lot of respect for myself. I'll be damned if I lose my goddamn team title.
There it is. Cyclone. Everybody on the edge of their seat. What are you doing, Chad Epic? Get your ass back here. Damn it, Chad Epic. Oh, my God. I don't know what Chad Epic is doing, but FO now climbing the rope. FO splash time. This could do it. This could continue the winning streak. This will be 8-0 for FO. And this is it. One, two, three. Oh, my God. That was a two count. A 2 inches away, millimeters away from F off winning and regaining their team championships. That was only a 2. Unbelievable. Now Carnage. Scott FO. Pump handle slam. Oh! FO lands face first. Both men now down on the ground. Both men. This is it. Whoever gets up first will get the upper hand and will most likely win this match. Will it be FO? 8-0 at Legacy. Undefeated. One of the greatest teams in WAW history. F off. Will it be Carnage, who along with Plague have set a warpath among WAW for the last 4 months? Will they retain their titles and put their names as the best in WAW history, or one of the best at least? And here's a bit for Carnage. One, two, and throw. Oh, and a reversal. Wait, a reversal. It looked like FO there reversed the pinfall, and now he's saying this is it. Big top drop. That connects. FO connects. What's Chad Epic doing? Chad Epic now going under the ring. Chad, FO's gotta watch out for Chad Epic. Damn it. Damn it, Chad Epic. Damn it. Oh. Damn. Home.
There's a light above. The ceilings are not as high here in the WAW dojo, and Effel's head might have hit that, and it might have knocked him out. Unfortunately, Chad Epic had to interfere with this match and mess with this match. You should be ashamed of yourself. One, two, and Effel gets up! Effel gets up too! And he's in! That's it!
The whole winners!
Still undefeated, Chad Epic, and the new team champions, 8-0, FO does it, and FO have won it, nothing you can.
Once again, team champions, FO and Flex, FO undefeated at Legacy. This is a Legacy moment, and we've still got a main event. CBZ will put his, will fight for the title against the WAW champion, Rocco, and it's coming up next.
I told them not to go into that match.